Hey there, how it's going? It's Ritesh back with another video, and today we are going to generate lyrics using artificial intelligence. Does not that sound amazing? Oh yeah, of course. And I'm pretty excited about this video because making a lyric generator from artificial intelligence has never been an easy task. And for making that easy, I'm creating this video. And this means our model will be based on artificial intelligence using deep learning, and it will try to predict the next lyric from a set of line. And for this line, I will be setting the maximum characters of 40, means 40 alphabets. Okay, you will be familiar with that in the next part of this video, means later in this video. Okay, so what's our idea? So our idea is to build a trained model. Means it will be based as a Keras, which is a deep learning library, and then it will be used for generating lyric with some sentence, for some another sentence, sorry. Okay, so, and it will be based on RNN, means recurrent neural network, with LSTM, means long short-term memory. I'll be introducing you these terms in the next part of this video. And for this video, I will be using Google Cloud Platform, because I started by running the program on my own laptop. Then my laptop just crashed. That's a heavy model which cannot be run on a simpler machines. So I am using this on a cloud model, on Google Cloud Platform, with a virtual machine. So you can create that. So let's start coding into it. Okay. So first we need to go to compute engine. Means go to Google Cloud Platform. Then from here, okay, go to compute engine, then under compute engine, go to VM instances. Here are your virtual machine instances which all you have created. Then from this, select open in new browser window. Okay, and the code I'm working is this AI lyrics on my GitHub account. Okay, that is Maurya/AI lyrics on GitHub. Okay, so all the code is here. We are going to use main.py for training and labeling, means training and using as a demo, and corpus.txt is a set of data, and this data is I have got from a strange source. It was in a CSV format, and I converted it in .txt format. And then this is the helper.py program, which contains some functions for which are used in performing the training for main.py program. And the final model .h5 is a trained model, pre-trained model that I have trained using Google Cloud Platform, sorry. And this took me about 14 hours, 14 hours of continuous training, after which the model .h5 was obtained. I'll be introducing more terms later in this video. Okay, so our instance has opened. Now what you need to do is come back here and select clone or download, then just hit it, means copy, or select all of this and hit Control C for copying that. Now we have come here, and we just need to hit sudo apt-get update. I'm starting from scratch from the GCP, means Google Cloud Platform, and there are only two dependencies which I'm going to use. First one is Keras, and the second one is TensorFlow. Keras is a deep learning library for performing object-oriented, means it performs the deep learning solutions in an object-oriented way. And Keras also uses TensorFlow as a backend. And after that, we are going to hit sudo apt-get upgrade for upgrading our machine. Without this two, we would not run. Means our program would not run. Then we need to install sudo apt-get install python3-pip. That is pip in Python 3. I have already installed it. After that, go ahead and install pip3 install Keras. As I already said, it is a deep learning library used to perform, as you can guess, deep learning operations. Okay, so let it download and it will take some time, not more than 20 seconds. Okay. Okay, then we are going to hit pip3 install tensorflow. It will install tensorflow and let it install, and I'm working on here. Okay, so AI lyrics, and I would greatly thank to Yvonne, who have created a great tutorial on using AI to generate lyrics. I'm a lot thankful to him. I will be posting a link to this page here in the description. Check below. Okay, so he has a very good step by step on how to generate lyrics, and I have used same code with some improvement and with some means my own what I say changes. Okay, I have made some changes to it. He was training and he said how to train. Not, it is not that train. This training means it will be a set of iterations which our model will be trained, like learned. Learning from scratch is training in computers. Okay, so TensorFlow would have definitely been installed. Where it is here? Not yet. Why so slow? I don't know. Not at all. Let me pause and I will be back when it is installed. Okay, so it has been installed. Now we are going to hit that git clone our copied URL, that is AI lyrics. Okay, it has cloned that. Now we are going to change our directory into AI lyrics. Just hit tab. Okay, so now you can see that what are the contents in it. The license, which is from GitHub, and readme.md from also GitHub, and the main things are corpus.txt, means which is data, and helper.py and main.py and the model.h5. So now I'm going to open vi, means vim. I'm going to open the main.py program using vim. Okay, for making some changes to it. Oh yeah, here we go. Okay, so hit A for inserting, means for making changes in it. Okay, so you can see that the number of epochs, means it is a number of steps, means after how much steps our model will be created. This defines the number of steps. There is also a term iteration, means I will be telling you during the training process. Okay, so this is the corpus. This is corpus.txt data file. Okay, so our model is being loaded from our pre-trained model, but you can also retrain the model by uncommenting this. First of all, I'm going to demo it how it is going. Okay, so just hit python 3 main.py. Okay, so it is using TensorFlow backend. So here there is always a sentence you need to give it in order to produce some lyrics. For example, let us say I said Ritesh loves programming, then the lyrics will start from Ritesh loves programming, and after that a set of more lines. As you can see that here I put a line called I will wash away your pain with my tears, and all of this means the generated lyrics is here, and it is started from I will wash your hands from tears. You can see in the same way here it is also in diversity too. It has also started with I will wash away your pain with my tears, and you can see that this has created lyrics. And the first one is quite good, which is here. I will wash away your pain with my tears. Of me that I want to be the only one. So it is a type of lyrics which is not breaking the lines, because the data is a plain text, means it does not contains any breaking of lines. So we have to manually break the lines. And please note that this will not create a very 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 efficient lyric generator, because there if we have to give it more data, and the data which I am providing it is just 50 songs, means it has the lyrics of 50 songs from Billboard's 50 or maybe 100, I don't know, I have to check that. Okay, so if you will give about 1000 to more means songs, lyric of the songs, it will create an efficient model. But gathering data is not an easy task, so you can do if you want. And also, just now we are going to again make changes vi main.py. Now I'm going to retrain, means perform training. So for training we have to comment this line and then uncomment this line, and in the end we can also save that model dot save any name dot h5. Then extension for Keras model is dot h5. Okay, so now I'm skipping and then press x for saving this document. Okay, now run python3.py again, python3 main.py. okay, so now it will train the model, and you can see that, let it come, then I will tell you how everything is going. Okay, 1 2 3 4 5 6. You can see that this heavy users may crash your laptop if you don't have any GPU, because my laptop does not have a GPU memory but a dedicated graphics card. So as you can see that here it is a very long digit, what is this? So it is about 2.5 million. okay, so it is the length of the characters that the data file has, and it is iterating, means going through all that, learning through all those characters, and which is printing here. Okay, so and in each epoch, means the in each step, it will go through all the characters, mean 2.5, more than 2.5 million times. So in each epoch we are getting a time of about 17 minutes. In the same way, we are, if you want to train a very good model, a very efficient model, then you have to choose epoch number more than 25 to 30. I trained for 50 epochs and that took me around 14 hours for continuous training. Okay, so after training you will get any name, means final model, or any name you have prodded a few moments ago when I was doing that model.save in that file name. Okay, so after that what you need to do, just after completing the training, again open the main program and comment out these lines, because we have trained our model, and then if you have your name model.h5, then don't change this, but if you have any other name, then change it to any other. So now again, okay, where it's gone. So now again you can run python3 main.py. so as you can see that there are no models, that's why it is giving an error to me. So this was a simple video suggesting how you can train the model. So what was the purpose of this? I am going to tell you something. So here we go. So the computer means our model is based on an LST, means long short-term memory. That is, it uses a recurrent neural network and always remembers and or memorizes those characters or those sentences which it has already been trained on, and it will generate the same sentence given again and again. That's why it is having a short-term memory and a long-term memory, and together they are called as long short-term memory or LSTM. And then we are using Keras for performing our means for making our model based on deep learning with TensorFlow as a backend. And then that's it. We have created an AI generator lyrics, means AI lyrics generator. So one thing I just forgot to tell you, please go back to your VM and hit vi main dot, means I'm opening main.py. For example, okay, what the heck has happened to it? Not at all. In the sentence which is here, in these lines, what you are going to do is just change this line with any sentence from which you want to start your lyrics. And then please note that it must be a 40 characters long, must be 40 means you can count that 1, 2 spaces are counted, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This way it must be 40 characters long, because the model is trained on just 40 characters long. I'll be working on the model for future future predictions and for making it more efficient. You need a lot of training data for making an efficient lyrics generator, and I will be working on other languages, for example Hindi or any custom language apart from English, to test and train whether it generates lyric in that language or not. So guys, hope you like this video, and don't forget to support me on Patreon, because that helps me much going on YouTube. And please also subscribe as well as share and like my video. Bye bye, and have a nice day, dears.